targets in a warm coat. These days it's different. You have to do daring raid onto heavily guarded base of private military, destroy air defenses, and escape. Still, my grandmother would say, only a hungry man enjoys the borscht. So, let us go and work up an appetite.
Thinking about you.